the largest dams in the world. Countries build dams for a variety of reasons. Some are designed to store water, others to generate electricity, while others are industrial factories that use water to run their mechanisms. No matter what their purpose was built for, these dams are sure to delight you. Number 1. The Nurek Dam, length 700 meters. The primacy in the creation of such blocking structures, or dams, is given to the Middle Eastern people, who began to apply this practice thousands of years ago. It all started then with low walls. Many of the current descendants of those former similar engineering marvels are real giants. By the way, the largest dams now serve mainly for generating electricity, since their existence is usually directly linked to the nearby hydroelectric power plant. She may be the smallest on this list, but this does not negate her singularity. Engineers and designers have accomplished a feat by building such a giant. Number 2. The Dam of Sanroque, length 1,200 meters. It's not only long, but also high at 200 meters and holds 525 million cubic tons of water. Number 3. Dam in Ataturk, length 1,820 meters. The Ataturk Dam, originally named the Karababa Dam, is an isolated stone packing factory on the Euphrates River. Number 4. The Oroville Dam, length 2,110 meters. It is not only the tallest dam in the United States, the second largest reservoir of water in California, but also one of the longest dams in the world. The Oroville Dam is located on the Feather River, east of the city of Oroville in California, USA. The embankment of the dam reaches a height of 230 meters. The dam is the highest in the United States. Number 5. Dam Tarbella, length 2,743 meters. This dam is located on the Indus River in Pakistan and is considered to be the longest dam that keeps sediment from melting glaciers. The construction of the hydroelectric power station began in 1968. The completion of construction took place in 1977. Since the main source of the Indus is the melting of the glacial waters of the Himalayas, the river carries a huge amount of sedimentation. The amount of sediment is about 430 million tons annually. This means that over time, the reservoir will overflow. The useful life of this dam is estimated to be somewhere around 50 years. After the completion of the dam in 1977, the reservoir would have filled by 2030. However, sedimentation is now significantly lower than previously predicted. Currently, the estimated life of the dam will be 85 years, or until 2060. In September 2018, as a result of the commissioning of 3 additional hydroelectric units, the capacity of the HPP reached 4,888 megawatts. A large hydroelectric power plant on the Missouri River, north of Pyrrhus. the dam of the hydroelectric power station formed a large Lake Oahe, begins near Bismarck and ends near Pyrrhus. This is the fourth largest reservoir in the United States. The dam's propulsion system provides electricity to the states of North Dakota, South Dakota, Nebraska, Minnesota, and Montana. The dam provides flood control, electricity, irrigation, and navigation. Number 7. The Gardner Dam, length 5,000 meters. This dam is located on the South Saskatchewan River in the Canadian province of Saskatchewan. Gardner is one of the largest dams in the world and looks impressive when fully open. Number 8, Guri Dam, length 7,426 meters. The Guri Dam is 7,426 meters long and 162 meters high, located in Venezuela on the Caroni River. Since 2009, the hydropower plant is the third largest in the world, with a capacity of 10,235 megawatts and the eighth in terms of water volume. The Guri Dam alone supplies 73% of Venezuela's electricity. The dam has been a source of controversy for a long time because the lake it created flooded an estimated 4,250 square kilometers of forest that was known for its biodiversity and rare wildlife, including the only site where the finch tanager lived. Number 9. The Chichiti Dam, length 8,851 meters. This sediment dam is located in Sandoval County, New Mexico. For its construction, 65 million cubic tons of earth and stones were used. Number 10. The Syncrude Tailings Dam, length 8,186 meters. There is no dam longer in the world than this impressive Canadian dam. She is built more than double our silver medalist in the ranking of the greatest dams. This dam was built to extract crude oil from the Athabasca bituminous sands. Number 11, Zhuang Dam, China, 292 meters. Given the rapid pace of infrastructure development in China, it should come as no surprise that the country also has one of the tallest dams in the world. This dam is built on the Mekong River and is 292 meters high. Since this dam was built at a high altitude, the main purpose is hydropower. It was built between 2002 and 2020 and is the world's largest arched dam. And number 12, Terry Dam, India, 260.5 meters. The tallest dam in the world and one of the tallest in the world, this dam is 260.5 meters high. The dam was built on the Bhagirathi River near Terry village in Uttarakhand. This dam has faced great resistance from local communities as well as environmental activists for the damage it has caused to the surrounding forests and villages. The main purpose of the dam is to generate electricity along with the redistribution of water for irrigation and community use.